I've just visited the bookstore that's owned by Judy Blume in Key West.
Yes, Judy Blume not only lives in Key West, she owns Books and Books, a delightful bookstore with something for every reader. There are Blume's own books, and fans flock here to meet her too, and a back nook dedicated to art supplies. The staff recommendations are my favorite part.